Coming up tonight on Sportsbeat, a David and Goliath story on wheels. In what's already being hailed as a Cinderella story, a struggling also-ran today became Australia's Queen of the Mountain. In 500 k's of phenomenal driving, Dominika Blaine stormed her way into the motor racing record books when she became the first woman ever to win the Bathurst 1000.
She's one of ours, isn't she?
God almighty,